I see there is a spider right here that seems to be tucked away from the wind, so let's see what we can capture here.